glass. The index of refraction for the vegetable oil in the Pyrex glass is very similar. Now, when I put the glass in the liquid, it looks a little funny, but you can still see it just fine. But if I fill the glass with the oil, it disappears. Now, you can see it, it's here. You can see it when it's underwater. When I fill it with the, when it's under the oil, when I fill it with the oil, gone.